Hey guys, welcome to our channel, the Mother and Daughter Duo, where everything is unlimited, you know.
Okay, so today we're going to be doing...
So guys, today we're going to be doing this seafood
boil
with mukbang.
Mukbang. Seafood boil.
Today we're doing this seafood boil.
With corn, shrimp, potatoes, king crab, snow crab, dungeness crab. What is those things called?
Cucumbers.
All right. And beloved sauce.
Oh.
Beloved.
We have our beloved sauce.
Yeah.
Beloved sauce.
Beloved sauce.
I'm just gonna take. I really want to try cucumber for some reason.
Yeah, I want to try the cucumber.
Because everybody eating cucumbers with this sauce, so why not?
So first bite of the cucumber itself.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good.
I really don't like my vegetables with sauce. I ain't feeling it.
It's good. Okay, so we're gonna start off with first. Let me eat the rest of my cucumber.
I love this. I love this sauce.
Delicious. Oh, I know it. It's smackalicious. A balonish. It's hush. Muggish. What? Pretty good. Okay. I like corn things. Long corn and the short corn. It's just too easy to eat in. Some more.
We've been waiting all day to eat. Which one mine?
The one.
You got the small bottom. Let's see. Yeah, this one.
Okay, so
look at that thing. Y'all, this sucker loaded.
It's okay. Ow.
Mm.
Cut it open. I choose the better scissors. Chose the better scissors when we first started.
You will. I wouldn't be you. This is so good, y'all. It's good. The sauce is good. Now, if you're getting on here and you looking for somebody to be telling stories and stuff like that,
this is nuts. We're just at ASMR.
We just gonna be eating y'all. I mean, from here to there, we might get y'all some little stories.
Not talking while they're eating.
I don't eat while I talk. Sorry.
Talk,
I mean, I don't talk while I eat. I'm sorry.
Eat while I talk.
Am I supposed to eat this? What is this?
It's fat.
Oh.
Let's go, guys. Look at that piece of meat that I got from here. So delicious.
The lemon. Oh.
The lemon's delicious, is what she's trying to say.
I usually don't eat potatoes. But I'll try. Dang, that's good. That bite I just took. I ain't big on potatoes.
That bite literally like is delicious. The first bite that you take. So.
And then have bottom.
Can I eat my corn?
These potatoes good.
Oh, the napkins.
Potatoes. Because I waited all day, I'm kind of hungry. I mean, full.
Don't judge. Oh.
Try sausage. In country. God, it's so good. Oh, that potato was good.
It's like the best king crab ever. Is there ever a queen crab? I don't know, I think it's bouncing off my legs. Comment down below what challenges you want me, my mom, to do next.
Yeah, we have all types of challenges. More eating, ASMR, it's a lot of things coming. So
this is
make sure you guys make sure you guys subscribe to our channel. Also subscribe to our main channel. Excuse me, the crazy AENT.TV.
Loaded.
This sauce seasoning. You're right, you got the good pair of scissors. Oh, I might be using the wrong. Trying to get my money's worth.
Money's worth? Mm-hmm. It's like $40 a packet. $40 for two. It's just a lot of that. But they're really good. One bite challenge?
See how crabs, people eat, like
the king crabs are very filling. I can't. These are really good. One king crab and
one. I'm gonna be able to do it.
Oh, Mom, look at what these scissors are good for. No pliers, me. Okay, guys, it's my mukbang because I'm gonna be eating all of this, and my mother is just going to be sitting there watching.
This is only like 15 minutes.
Oh, for in one trip.
I'm gonna have to put some money for the table, like they be doing. They have to be putting some of this money for the table.
So now, don't even hide it from the audience.
We got. We gotta throw some of this money for the table because, ain't no way they finish this on one set unless it take them like
20 minutes. That's why one more thing is like 20 minutes. You know? Time to not get proper within this, chug it down
your throat. Yeah, I can't stuff myself.
I'm going to bed right after this.
Well, I'm about to sleep like a baby. Z.
I'm gonna try the potato.
This is probably my last one though.
Yeah, guys, needs to look on now. It's gonna be some mashed potatoes. I dropped my potato. I dropped my potato.
You get a yang, yang, yang.
Crab money, men, and money.
Listen, I choose snow crabs over king crabs any day.
Yeah, they're more.
I love snow crabs.
They're easier to digest.
Should have probably ate them first.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, we should. King crab. She dropped. put these perfect. They're literally just.
Thank you.
Oh, credit to my mother. Like you're breaking the top, they don't even break.
That's right.
Don't mind my little sister in the background.
It's probably
just at nighttime,
like,
still.
Yeah, I'm not snow crabs.
Yeah, we should have ate these first. So I ate the string in the middle. Make sure you like subscribe and share to your friends or family.
Look at these boas. Look at these dungeons.
By now we can just play into food.
I'm full. I can't push it no more. If I push it in no more, I'm gonna explode.
Well, I might just eat one more cucumber.
Yeah, let's wrap it up.
These cucumbers are good.
Oh, they I ain't really like them like that.
Good.
Let me see. Maybe I went too fast. Nah, I ain't feeling it. All right, guys. If you want to see more of us,
which you will,
be on the lookout. Like and subscribe to our channel, The Mother and Daughter Duo, on our page, thecrazy8nc.tv, and on our page we also have more channels that you can subscribe to. And until the next time. Peace. Stop.